I don't think we're gonna get 100 just from that PowerPoint project.
Well, that's why we have a song!
We all know him as Fibonacci. His sequence of numbers has helped us a lot throughout the years, as well as his peers. Schooled in Africa but born in Italy, he traveled the world learning math theories and things to pose. Here's how it goes. 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 20, 1, 34, 55, 89, and so on. These numbers show up everywhere unexpectedly, but we know.
Sunflower seeds and the golden ratio, architecture, cinema, and in the Da Vinci Code, Euclid's algorithm, Pascal's triangle, thanks to Fibonacci, life can be entangled. So it started with the book Liberabacci. Fibs wrote a problem with rabbits to support his claim. Study numbers and improve our brains. And then came the identities and all of their proofs, as well as all of the reciprocal sums, the matrix form, the power sums, and many others to come. For example,
sunflower seeds and the golden ratio, architecture, cinema, and in the Da Vinci Code, Euclid's algorithm, Pascal's triangle, due to Fibonacci, life can be a tangle. Sunflower seeds and the golden ratio, architecture, cinema, and in the Da Vinci Code, Euclid's algorithm, Pascal's triangle, due to Fibonacci, life can be entangled.
Oh, yeah.
The numbers are intriguing, how they fit just right in so many ways.
The patterns are appealing, and their effects on our lives every day. Just like
sunflower seeds and the golden ratio, pop culture references like in the Da Vinci Code, Fibonacci spiral, Pascal's triangle, the uses of the sequence have many other angles.
The ancestry code and the golden ratio, pop culture references like in the Da Vinci Code, Fibonacci spiral, Pascal's triangle, Fibonacci's numbers, life can be entangled.